Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to do that nail right there. The fun purple nail. It's just really fun to do. So I'm going to do it on this right here. First, what you're going to want to do is paint it white. Even though these are already really clear or white, you still should, because your nails aren't like the easy red thing. Then, after you do that, you're going to want to take a red paint and put it on a paper plate or whatever you have. My friend puts it on paper, so whatever you have. Then you put red dots on anywhere you want. But don't take up the whole nail because you're going to have to put more dots. So, then, take the orange, put it on the plate. Then, take your detailing brush, put it in the orange, and then just go around each dot just like this. This is going to happen tons of times. And then you could even use a dyeing tool to go around it. Then, after that, take the orange with the dyeing tool and dot it around. Okay, then, take the yellow, put it on the paper plate. This time I'm going to use my dyeing tool. Put in the yellow and go around each one dot halfway around too. Now when they're on the side like this, you can put them all the way around. And then go around and put yellow dots in different places. Now, if you want a room, it's okay, because you can take up as much room with this design as you want. Now, take your green, put it on your paper plate, or whatever. Then take the dotting tool. Put around all the yellow dots. Now, you have to go over a dot that's yellow that's around an orange, that's okay. Now, make green dots everywhere. It'll start to look overpowered, but at the end, it'll look good. Now, put your blue on the paper plate. Take that, put it around each green dot. It's hard to find on them, I'm not sure why, actually. So then, put some blue dots everywhere. Okay, purple dots around. And then all the extra spots you can just put a purple because there's not as much purple as there is the other thing. Put purple dots. You can use a bigger dot if you want. Then that's it. Well, I hope you liked it. My next one. Okay, and then the finishing look should look like this. Something like that.